using his speed and getting a good shot off. Boyle with a hard hit. Fans react. The hit was on Skinner. He's slow getting up.
He was partially going down.
And Boyle is challenged.
Yeah, what happened on the play, Skinner, just before Boyle was going to hit him, he looked like he lost his balance.
Anthony Stewart, the man who went after Boyle.
Yeah, he was going down. Skinner doesn't seem to have it all together right now. Maybe he's okay. And so the hit was hard to the head, and it looked like he was slow to get up. You'll see him, he's off balance. See that? He was hardly on his skates. He lost his balance and was leaning forward, and here 245-pound Brian Boyle coming one way, and you lose your balance and you're leaning with your head the other way, and the hard hit, and Stewart is heading to the Carolina locker room with 9:26 to go, so he's out of the game.
He's going to get 17 minutes, yep. 2 for instigating, 5 for fighting, I presume, in a game misconduct or a misconduct.
I'm not sure that Boyle even gets 5 minutes for fighting. Yeah. It looked like he didn't have a chance to engage in anything. Kirk Muller, I think, wanted a penalty initially on Boyle, and maybe he was, but you could just see Skinner losing his balance. That's a dangerous hit. Ooh, hit hard. The hit, and then you could hear him hit the boards.